Of all the depictions of the tragic story of Ophelia from Shakespeare's drama Hamlet, this may be the most dramatic one. It was painted in 1852 by John Everett Millais and shows Ophelia singing while floating in the water just before she will drown. And the carefully painted flowers refer to the rest of her story, like the daisies symbolize her innocence, the violets her virginity, and the roses represent love and beauty.